Why is my sword oh so very red? A bone! Where'd he go? There's two of them. I was not aware. I can't drink any more potions. Oh, I don't have enough magicka. Would you fall down? Oh, come on. He was so close. Take two.
Thank the Nine. I never thought I'd see another friendly face. The others... taken. They were taken to the tower.
It's all right. What's going on?
Captain Mattias sent us in to try and close the gate. We were ambushed, trapped, and picked off. I managed to escape, but the others are strewn across that bridge. They took Menion off to the big tower. You've got to save him. I'm getting out of here.
Hold on, I can use your help here.
You're right. I can't just leave poor Menion to his fate. If he's still alive, we've got to try to save him.
Aye.
All right, lead the way. Let's find Menion and get out of here.
All right, Aeland. Let's go, Aeland. Also, because the game told me to, let's save. It says save often. Because the Plains of Oblivion are a dangerous, dangerous place.
Vorkavach!
Vorkavach! For Cyrodiil and all of Tamriel! You good? Oh, you're a bit hurt. Does this work on you if I get a little closer?
What's the plan?
Follow me.
I'm right behind you.
Plan is to now wait until I get my magic back. Because I can't really do anything without my magic. Ah! It released a smoke. My speed, no! Hold on. Can I get damage health potion? I can. let's continue. What is that? It's fleshy. Not sure how I feel about this. You still with me? Are you on me?
Now it's my turn, you bastard! Yeah!
Still with me. Good. Good. We should stick together in these terrifying... Ah, hi. It wiggled. Why is it wiggling? Why does it wiggle? Ah, it's hurting. Everything here hurts. Watch out, Ormond. See him. He sees me. All right, let's save again. See how this works. Am I hitting it?
Together.
Pewter spoon, because, you know, why not?
Another one!
How do you feel?
What's the plan? Oh, I'm right behind you.
I'm just checking in, seeing how you're doing. Because I have no idea where we're going. There's the tower. That looks like a door.
For Kvatch!
For Kvatch! Yeah! Dremora Fielder. Tower portal to the blood feast. Okay, it auto-saved.
Let's find Minion and get out of here. It's getting worse, doesn't it?
Oh, that's a Dremora. Come on. Elmund? Elmund? Elmund. Where'd he go? No, seriously, I like don't even. If he's dead, I don't even see a body. Where'd he go? If he's still alive, I'm sure he'll catch up to the rending halls. I'm sad now. Oh, where is it better? Oh, that's broken. That's doing me no good right now. Very naked right now. Give me a moment, good sir. Stop telling me how many potions I can and can't drink. Uman, for Kavach, for all of Tenryo! Fall already. Uman must have gone on ahead and overrun. I can't stop now. I have to keep going for Ilmund. For everyone back in Kavach who's depending on me. We have to keep going. I'm sorry you're naked, my friend. We may not have known each other for a long time, but you will be missed. Well, it's just the other way, the other side of the room. I will tell everyone. That you died a hero. Keep going up. That's disturbing. Of course there's two. There's always two. I'm out of potions. The way brave people fight. This is how brave people fight. Haha, I tricked you. This is ridiculous, by the way. Oh, I'm on fire. Oh! This is how a brave person fights when they have no potions. Ring around the mulberry bush, the scamp you chase the warrior, and the scamp you thought it was all for fun. Pop goes the scamp, goes the scampy. Can't believe this is working. It's obviously the slowest way to kill an enemy. But hey! It is working, sort of. Let's go the other way! Let's go this way now, haha! It's not as fun when I'm not looking at him. Oh, hi! Oh, you son of a... You aren't smart at me! Oh! Ah. Stop telling me what I do and don't have. Don't. What I don't have is time! What I don't have anymore is ailment! Ailment! The music started up again. Oh no! No. Well, time for fisticuffs. Until they're repaired. Noted. Where is my repair hammer? I cannot do that while there are enemies nearby. Okay, or iron shorthand it is. Oh boy. Huh. Well, that was fun. I'm out of hammers. What I've got is what I've got. I could equip the claymore and do a lot more damage, but I'll lose some defense. I lose some defense. But is the increase in attack worth it? You know what I'm going to do? I'm going to equip this helmet so I can... Just a little bit more defense. Degrees, not degrees, the pants are the same. Let's try out the claymore. Needs a key. Where am I gonna find a key? Do I have a key? The only way I can go. That's so disturbing. Okay, let's go outside. keep pretty. This guy's kind of pretty. I'm just gonna hang out here for a little bit while I wait for my magic to come back. Because I want to be at full, at top strength when I go in there, because I don't know what could be waiting for me. Any poisons? Resist fire, resist paralysis. No, I can't. That kind of bites. For you, Almond, I will continue. I'm just gonna crawl across the bridge on my hands and knees, basically. Oh. Let's do this.
In the cage! Over here!
Sigil keep key.
Quickly, quickly, there's no time. You must get to the top of the large tower. The sigil keep, they call it. That's what keeps the Oblivion Gate open. Find the sigil stone. Remove it and the gate will close. Hurry, the keeper has the key. You must get the key.
Got it. What about you?
Take the key. Get to the sigil keep and find the sigil stone. It's the only way. Don't worry about me. There's no time. Get moving!
Yes, sir. Yes, Minion. Sorry, I'm saving a lot. I'm nervous in here. Because I know how bad this place can be. Ooh. Based on, how bad it's been. Oh my goodness. Yeah. I just want to go up. Do I need to kill all the enemies first? You can keep your bone. Inhale. Oh, I guess we're technically already there. The heck is that? Oh, have I actually been going up and I'm just not realizing it? I'm a dumb sometimes, I'm sorry. That's a dude running at me. A long way. I was gonna say, I have to pick the lock too. Want a piece of me? Give me that magic of essence. Num 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 num. So disturbing. The gate by taking the sigil stone that anchors it within oblivion. I should tell Sylvian Mantius that the way to Indigovach is now open. We did it. We made it through oblivion. I'm back, Carl! Anyway. Thank you guys so much for watching. Thank you so much for watching. I'll talk to you all in my next video. Let me know if you like this down in the comments below. And, bye!